sticks and stick fighting. The techniques we use for stick fighting is primarily from Kali, Filipino Kali, or Eskrima, or Anis, traditional way of sword fighting from the Philippines. Very interesting to see how everyone picks these things up. Everyone picks up at different levels. Everyone absorbs things differently. But the beauty of this class is we try to address everyone. No one gets left behind. Yes, people develop in different levels, but we try to give as much attention as we can to each individual person. Like a real thing, and because it's shiny, metallic, you kind of get used to the knife coming at you in real life. It's stress inoculation, where you condition your mind to be okay with the fact that someone's trying to slash you.
Here and you do this. Okay, the next thing you know is